just throwing a few jazz chords in 20 seconds.
There you go.